biology teacher, this is the best project for you to demonstrate the working principle of heart to your student. If you are a student, so this is the award-winning project for your science exhibition. Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Khuzaima and today we are going to make an enthralling project which is working model of heart. We have many video tutorials of working model of heart on Pakistan Science Club's YouTube channel, but today I am going to make it for our international viewers. And the things we need to make working model of heart are drip pipe, two PVC pipe cap, some small balloons, some big balloons, and a stress ball or physio ball, and electrical tape. The measurement of small balloon in length is 5 cm and the collar of the balloon is 1 cm. The measurement of big balloon is 10 cm. Collar of big balloon is 2 cm. First I will take PVC caps, drip pipe and small balloons. Then I will take the balloon, cut the collar, then cut the neck. We will only use the neck of the balloon. Then I will take the balloon and drip pipe and fix them with the help of tape. Like this. Now I will cut the drip pipe on 3 cm. Like this. We will make 3 more of them. And in the same way we will formulate the next one, like this. Now I will take another pipe and in the same way I will attach the balloon with the drip pipe. Like this. Now I will take the both PVC caps and make holes in them. One would be in the middle and the second would be on the side. I have made two holes in the caps, one in the middle, the other in the side. Now I will take this small drip pipe and insert it from the top of the PVC cap. Now I will take the other pipe and insert it from inside the PVC cap and pull it out from outside. We will make two of them like this. Now I will take the drip chamber and cut it like this. And then we will paste it on the PVC cap like this with the help of glue gun. Our two balls are ready. Now I will take the foaming ball and cut it in half. What actually happens in these balls? When we blow, the air passes through the balloon and when we suck it, the air stops due to contraction. Now I will take the stress ball and make a hole on top of it like this. Now I will take the ball and I will paste it on top of the ball. Our both sides of heart are red. Now I will take the balloon and cut the neck of it. Now I will take the balloon and cover the ball with it. And to do this, I will need the help of my team member. And same goes with the other part. Like this. After that, I will take the both parts, put them together and tape them. This is the body structure, heart is in the middle. This is a cup filled with colored water, which represents lungs, and this cup represents body. So let's test it. You can see the blood is coming from here and will be going there sooner. I hope you liked the video. And for more of our videos, please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.